In triangle ABC, it is given that AB by AC is equal to BD by DC if B is equal to 70 degree and angle C is equal to 50 degree, then find BAD, BAD angle. Options are here. Now, angle A is equal to 180 degree minus 70 degree plus 50 degree is equal to 60 degree. Since BD by DC is equal to AB by AC, it means AD is the bisector of A. AD is bisector of A. Therefore, BAD angle is equal to half into 60, that is 30 degree. The answer option is A.